Reverie Hill. My name's Hillary, and today I'm posting to you from sunny Southern California for a craft that was inspired by the dress that I'm wearing. So all the bright, colorful hibiscus flowers on this dress, we're going to be doing a hairpiece to go with it. And so this was the latest to come in from production. If you like the dress that I'm wearing with its pockets and bright colors, you can check it out at reveriehill.com. All right, let's get going.
Okay, so to create this hairpiece, we're gonna be using all these different tools, so I'll kind of walk you through what those are. But to start with, we're gonna be creating the body of this hairpiece with 2 forks and 5 spoons. And we're gonna be melting these utensils to create the body of this piece with our candle. And of course, you light your candle with your flame. Then we're gonna be holding the utensils over the flame safely with these pliers. I'm using clamps, but you can use pliers or whatever you want to use. And then we're going to be cutting the utensils with our kitchen scissors. And then we'll use the hot glue to attach pieces of this felt to this clip that you could get at any of the markets or grocery stores. And we'll be attaching that to the back of the flower. And of course, then we're gonna be painting it. And if you're someone who you watch videos like this and you really want to know exactly what paints are being used so that you get the exact same result in the end, I will be posting in the text below this video all the different paints that I'm using. And so then to finish off this project, it's optional, but I used a lacquer in the end. And like I said, it's optional. You don't really have to use that if you don't want to. All right, well, let's begin.
joining me for this project, and I hope you enjoy your hibiscus hairpiece, and check out all the new things that we're posting at reveriehill.com. Thank you so much.